Welcome back to Earth from Space from the ESA Web TV studios. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-2 takes us over Gangotri, one of the largest glaciers in the Himalayas. The Gangotri Glacier is in the Indian Himalayan state of Uttarakhand. The head of the glacier can be seen near the Chaukamba peak. From here, Gangotri flows around 30 kilometers northwest, but like many of the world's glaciers, it is in retreat. Studies suggest that Gangotri has been receding for well over 200 years. Measurements have shown that it retreated by as much as 35 meters a year between the mid-1950s and the mid-1970s. While this has now reduced to about 10 meters a year, observations show that the glacier is thinning. The glacier's terminus is called Gomuk, which means mouth of a cow, presumed to describe what the snout of this huge glacier once resembled. Importantly, the headwaters of the Bhagirathi River form here. In Hindu culture and mythology, this is considered to be the source of the Ganges and consequentially the destination for many spiritual pilgrimages and treks. Gomuk is a 20-kilometer trek from the village of Gangotri. While Gomuk and Gangotri have much spiritual significance, the Bhagirathi River offers an important supply of fresh water as well as power as it passes through a number of power stations. Gangotri is an area also known as the Third Pole, which encompasses the Himalaya Hindu Kush mountain range and the Tibetan plateau. The high-altitude ice fields in this region contain the largest reserve of fresh water outside the polar regions. With such a large portion of the world's population dependent on water from these cold heights, changes in the size and flow of these glaciers can bring serious consequences for society by affecting the amount of water arriving downstream. From the vantage point of space, satellites, such as the Copernicus Sentinels, provide essential information to monitor the changing phase of Earth's glaciers, which are typically in remote regions and therefore difficult to monitor systematically from the ground. And this brings us to the end of this edition. I'm Mariangela Da Cunto. Thanks for watching and see you next week.